possible, you would need an affordable source of C8s. And that's where 3M came in. Around the same time, a French engineer named Marc Gregar had the idea of coating all his fishing gear in Teflon to keep it from getting tangled.